Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Mike Zito.
Holy shit, what's going on out here? gonna shine. And I don't know if you will ever be my baby. I made love to you any time. This is called First Class Life. tell me. I need to follow that girl's lead. You know I'm trying, man. Take a chance in living on first grade's life. Take a chance in living on first grade's life. Take a chance and live in the first place. Oh, oh, come on, Frankie, tell me. Some Bobby Bland, hit him. Lord knows I tried to do what's right. 5 long years I've been home. Trouble, baby. Well, on the yard of a Halloween. I smell mean trouble, baby. Yes, it just don't let me be. You know, people that talk about me. Almost night and day. I said, Lord, please forgive them every word they say. Yes, I smell mean trouble, baby. Way over yonder, up ahead of me, yeah. Well, I smell mean trouble. Yes, it just don't let me be. Thank you. from now on. Not gonna run and hide. All the trouble with a smile. Ahead of me. I smell me trouble. It just don't, Lord, it just don't let me be. We didn't come to fuck around with you tonight. We came to play some blues music for you. Good evening. Welcome to the Funky Biscuit. Are you feeling funky yet? It's so nice to see you all out here. We give it up for the fantastic band I brought for you tonight. As always, on the bass guitar, off and on for the past 25 years, Mr. Doug Burkett right there. Back here on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Wait for it. I'm going to say where he's from. From New Salem, North Dakota. Holy shit, that sounds cold, doesn't it? Jesus. He showed me the temperature today. It was 6 degrees. I said, no, that's a weenie shrinker. No. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, Matthew The Rock Johnson. I didn't realize Dwayne The Rock Johnson, you have a very similar name, but very different people. Although I think Matt would win, because he's faster. Last but not least, make him feel welcome. He's making his debut. Is that how you say the word, or is it debut is the word, right? On the piano and the organ. I was going to announce him as Lewis Stevens, but he got some work done. But actually, it's my brother from another mother. We've been playing music together for 20 years. Mr. Frankie Randazzo, everybody. So thank you so much for coming out. Got some friends here. It's a great night to enjoy being out amongst people. We can smell each other. We're not on the computer. And yeah, it's wonderful. I have a record label called Gulf Coast Records. It's based in Nederland, Texas. We have your favorite guy, Albert Castilla, is on our label. South Florida's Cat Riggins is on our label. We got a new Tito Jackson record. I have a new record, and we've got our Christmas album out again. So tonight we have a Friday night special. You get Tito, Zito. That shit was meant to be right there. As in Tito, get me a tissue, Tito. That Tito, that's the one. So Tito, Zito, Christmas, $25. All right? Nobody's impressed. All right, 60. Yeah. I forgot, y'all have money. We're on the East Coast. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to insult you, though. So we're going to do a couple of new songs here for you right now. It's called Don't Bring Me Down. too heavy. I can't get close. I need my space.
Don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't bring me down.
I'll find the way to live. no better than a dog. Everybody knows the reason. Everybody knows the score. Well, I finally found a world to live in the presence of a lot of heart. Presence of the Lord. About that band, y'all. So this is the last Friday night of tour. We've been out. I left my house on Thanksgiving. That's when I left. Yeah, that's right. You've been sleeping in your bed, haven't you? That's all right. Don't feel bad for me. We're out making money playing music, which is something we have not done for a couple of years. So we're happy to be doing it, all right? Here's some Texas blues for you. No, my Western time. No, my old me and you. Your love was killing. I know about somebody new. Shame on me for wasting time. Crazy about you at the start. You fool me now, I know. If I had to do it over, I would have left you, baby, a long time ago. Wasting time. trouble. That's a giant man nuts. I'd give a nip for a dime. You didn't give a damn about her. Wasting time. I'm gonna find somebody new. Take on me, baby. Wasting time. Wasting time. That man, the less money I bring home. And he says, I gotta stay late, or I can find me a new job. Woo, he's all up in my business. I got bad problems. I said, the police came and told my brand new car. My mother keeps telling me, oh, you won't go. He says he needs more food. average man won't take my care. I got back problems. It's pulling me down. I got back problems. Woo! I got back problems, baby. I got that monkey on my back. I got my woman on my back.
What's that baby on somewhere? You want me to mow the lawn, do the dishes, do the laundry, and pick the kids up from school? And you're gonna lay down and get a nap? All right, what happens if I don't do none of those things? I don't get no loving. I don't get no loving if I don't do all that. Wow, that doesn't sound fair at all. You don't have to talk to me like that. We're married, there's no real. Wow, that's ridiculous. You got the what? You got the what? I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. That's not what my wife sounds like. She's from Texas. She sounds like this. There's a bunch of y'alls in there.
You feel my pain, people. Wow, you're a good crowd tonight. I like it. I'll be honest, usually when we play on the West Coast over there, before we play here, they're a lot rowdier than y'all are. I'm just gonna tell you, huh? I
I assume it's because they have a lack of class. But I like it. So feel free to get rowdy tonight. But first, let me see if I can help you fellas get laid.
Hold on.
Oh, thank you. I didn't write that song. Thank you. It'd be cool if I did. But I didn't. That's a great Prince right there. But we did record that in 2007 in North Hollywood, California, with Prince's producer David Z. What you think of that shit? I was only 18 years old then. Seems like you don't laugh at the jokes and then you laugh at the shit that's not supposed to be funny. I'm having a hard time figuring this out. Have y'all not been drinking? I figured everybody was just, nobody works around here and they drink all the time. That's what I would do. Don't be offended. That sounds like a great life. Would you be offended if you had to work all the time and you never got to drink? Oh, that sounds like my life. Matthew, play some of that, like, kind of Thunderbirds, Texas bluesy stuff that we do right there.
No more time, I put down all my money. Got nothing left to say. That'll be mine till my dying day. Yeah. I smile with a walk. She got a wiggle when she talks. Doesn't know she got a give a man, baby, when she walking. Yeah, ain't no other woman. Ain't no other woman made me feel this way. Yeah. Come on, Frankie, tell him. Don't you ever let me go. Whew.
I got too much invested for you to just walk away. You're gonna be my girl, I said, until my dying day. Until my dying day. Until my dying day. You're gonna be mine, baby. Until my dying day. Gonna be my woman, baby. Oh, until my dying day. Let's take a breath, everybody, slow down. I don't see any reason why we need to hurry up and get this night over with. We're not gonna be here for the rest of the year. And I turned 51 last month, everybody. I heard it. Did you hear it? I heard it. Someone back there yelled out, "You're just a baby." You know who says that shit, Michael? Old people. People older than 51 yell out, "You're just a baby." 24-year-olds never go, "Oh, you're just a baby." You know what they say? 24-year-old chicks go, "Oh, yeah, that's my dad's age. He would like your band. Bring your fucking dad out to the show next time." What the hell? So I figure I rushed through this life for the first 50 years. I'll say the next 30. I don't think I'm going to get 50 more. Whatever I get left, I'm not in a hurry to do shit. I'm going to take my time and enjoy myself. Like, if I really like doing something, thank you. be my man until my dying day. Gonna be my woman, yeah, until my dying day.
Woo!
How about a double dose of Buddy Guy for your ass?
Thank you. blues from my head down to my shoes. You're damn right I got the blues from my head down to my shoes. Well, you know I can't win, 'cause I don't have a thing to lose. Just wanna use the phone. I stopped by my daughter's house, baby. You know I just wanna use the phone. Little girl comes to the door and says, "Daddy, nobody love you around here no more."
Feeling as good as me. Break it down a little bit here. Slipping away from me. What you doing, baby? You know it ain't fair. Now what you doing, baby, with that man over there? I said little by little. Oh, glad you know I can see you. And bit by bit, your love is slipping away from me. Baby, that's the way I feel. You know how many of you people said, hey, is your buddy Albert come? We don't need no Albert Castilla. We've been doing fine with Adam. Plus, I see him all the time. Holy shit, he's got other gigs, people. Yeah, I'm just leading into that. I got to tell you, we got a great tour coming out next year. We've been waiting a couple years to put it together, and it's called Blood Brothers. And it's the Albert Castilla Band and the Mike Zito Band together, on tour together. And it doesn't just end with Mike Zito and Albert Castilla. I love talking about myself in that third person George Costanza way. It's not like just the two of us at the end get together and we jam. No, both bands get together and jam with two drums and bass and the whole kit and caboodle. Since we can only have one bass player, Justine and Doug will leg wrestle at the beginning of the show like, she's gonna kick your ass, dude. Hey, speaking of Doug, did I tell you we need to sell some shit over here? We're playing our hearts out for you. I know you like to listen on Spotify and Apple Music and all that, and we appreciate it. But, you know, we don't get a lot of money from that. And if you could come up and buy a couple of these Christmas packages, you give that shit away, we'd greatly appreciate it. I know nobody's got a CD player anymore, but who gives a shit? Just trying to get some money for the label and for the kids. It's all for the kids, people. My kids. It's a charity for my children that you are responsible for, because this is America. Yay. Pay for my shit, would you? We're going to do my favorite Johnny Winter song of all time for you.
Rocket Road.
You know it's doggy dog.
A survivor of the fittest, baby, so I'm told.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frank Randazzo. Thank you. got to roam across the bed. Black or white, rich or poor, you know the blues is out to get you, man, it's everywhere. Just keep reaching for the sky, 'cause life is hard, and then you die. Dressed up real nice. Well, on Judgment Day, I might be paying a real high price. You see, I just don't know which way I'm gonna go. I wonder what the good Lord's gonna say. Judgment Day. Judgment
Will my good intentions get me through? They're gonna stop me at the pearly gates and tell me, son, it's too little, too late. You shouldn't have let your sweet life slip away. Judgment day. Sins are piled up against me. I know I won't stand a chance. I gotta walk the streets of hell. Woo! I might as well dance. Devil, I might as well dance.
Faith, yeah, some judgment time.
On the bass guitar, everybody. Now you know why we call him Matthew the Rock Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you've had a wonderful evening with us. We're gonna do one more song for you. God bless you. Here's the redemption. Make a man.
again. I found a Texas baby.
Time for the band. Give
it up for Jeff back there making me sound like $1 million. Thank you, Funky Biscuit. I love you. We get it. You've had enough. Good night, everybody. Thank you. All right, we'll do one more. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Ooh, y'all are rowdy. That I'm pimping the band out. If you want to get a lap dance tonight, ladies and gentlemen, your dancer tonight is Doug.
They call that the green room over there. Not tonight. I call it the champagne room. There is no champagne in the champagne room. No. But Doug will be there waiting for you. We got to do whatever we got to do to make money because we've been locked down for a couple years and pimping ain't easy. So if I got to get Doug to sit on your lap and rub around on you for a couple dollars, God damn it, we're going to do it. And let me tell you right now, you don't talk to Doug, you talk to me. Don't talk to Doug about any money. You bring it to me, you understand? Doug's working. Not yet in 3.5 weeks has Doug given a fucking lap dance. I'm really pissed. You're giving him a complex, people. One of you nice ladies or fellas tonight should come and talk to Doug. God, dog, $5. He's such a good sport, he's ready to go. He's got matching bra and underwear on. I'm in a mood.
Thank you.
baby. Sometimes I wonder, where can you be? As is the time. Sometimes, baby, I wonder, where can you be? But I know what this will show. Baby, you sure ain't here with me.
Y'all have a good night. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Happy Kwanzaa.
Too much. Oh.